is a shot of me loading and shooting this thing with a 3/8-inch steel ball from very short range, like 12 feet away. It's pretty good up to about 30 feet, maybe 40. I can get, you know, like a nickel or a quarter when I'm good, when I've been practicing. You do have to compensate for range because there's a height difference between the scope and the where the ball comes out, and because the ball drops with gravity. But once you know what it's going to do at what range, you can, it's pretty accurate because of the string trigger and the scope. I'm going to aim very low because I'm very close actually. Bam! It also helps to use a bean bag and rest on a small table at the balance point. I might have mentioned that before. I just braced up against a post that I put in the dirt for a fourth that I built for my son. You can brace against a tree, rest on a bean bag. I guess you could freehand it, but not if you're shooting a squirrel. You got to hit a small space, like the size of a penny or the size of a quarter or a nickel.
That's fun.